Mark Knight. You are my home, my teacher, and my nightmare. You are my home. There is no alley, no shortcut, no dead end. No inch of your layout is alien to me. You are my place of comfort, my place of refuge, and my healing aid. When I'm in you, I can be me. The way of the world is not the way of your world. In your world, being politically correct is incorrect. Street smarts and common sense are the keys to life. With them, life is worth living. Without them, hell has appeal. You are my teacher. You taught me how to fight. You taught me how to swim. But most important, you taught me how to think. I learned that the repercussions of a fast life last longer than its gains. I learned that addiction to drugs, sex, or money could turn the loftiest of a man to a hungry beggar. I learned that one man's trash is another man's dinner. The lesson I hold most dear is when you taught me that everyone has a story that is worth a listen. You have become my nightmare, not because of people's cynical views, but because you have lived down to those views. You've become a monster, fueled by ignorance, greed, covetous minds, and poverty. No longer am I a part of a misunderstood group. Instead, I'm held hostage by a neighborhood gone mad. My heart aches and my soul cries to see you slip further and further down a destructive path overwhelms me with grief. I take comfort in the memories of what once was and see a future that should have never been. In my heart, one thing is sure. Mark Knight is home. There will be no more.